In this example, we are given that the oscillations of a string of length 60 cm is represented by the equation 3 cos of pi x by 20 cos of 72 pi t. And here it is given that x and y are in centimeter and t in seconds. And we are required to write the equation of component waves on the string which are resulting these vibrations. Here we can see that the given equation is in form which we already studied. It is 2a cos of kx cos of omega t. If we compare these equations, we can see the value of amplitude of component waves is 1.5 cm. The value of k here is given as pi by 20. The value of omega is 72 pi. Now, if these are the parameters which are known to us, we can easily write down the equation of component waves as there are two cosine terms in product which are generally result of adding two cosine terms. So, we can say here the equation of component waves should be, this can be given as y1 is 1.5 cos of 72 pi t minus pi by 20x. This is a cos of omega t minus kx, and the other one is a cos of omega t plus kx. So these are the two waves traveling in opposite direction having same frequency. We have taken cosine terms in the wave equation because adding these two terms, it will result the product of two cosine terms, which is already given here. So this is the answer of this problem.